This is how the worst day of...
Outside. She seemed cagey earlier.
Just more than usual. Thing that Megan calls a book.
I had him killed. Hey.
If old Samuel could see me now.
Step up and see what I've got. I'll take that deal. Glad we could do business. You won't regret it. Let's see. I have some upgrade plans for your gear. My door's always open.
First time I looked upon this place.
I saw the High Overseer. I've done what I could, served the Abbey the best I was able.
I can use the elevator to reach Delilah up in the throne room.
She probably found it funny using the chaplain.
Some detection without certainty. Okay, the machine has detected something. Something tripped the detection rig unduly.
Rumble of machines digesting oils from the great leviathans of the deep.
You should see who tampers with the dead metal things.
Skeptic. curious who would want the stink no light.
Painting sounds dangerous, but I might be able to sabotage it.
I painted the chapel.
With more corrupt runes, maybe I could turn Delilah's painting against her.
Across the chair, both pure and corrupted. I was able to transpose the chapel made of paint with the one made of stone. With more runes, I should be able to do the same to all the Empire. This will be my greatest undertaking, transposing my painting, the world as it should be, with this wretched dung heap we're all born into. At last, all will be made proper and
you will take me back and die at my hands.
Is this Ramsay?
On the cracks in the world.
So she'd replace all the world with this. Should trap her in her own fantasy world. You wanted a world of your own, Delilah, so have it.
Thank you.
Take it easy. I'll explain everything.
And so the Duke fell, and in his place rose up a man of the people. Paolo had come into the world with nothing, and knew the lives of the least privileged. Sometimes power shouts, and sometimes it whispers. In Dunwall, without ever realizing it, Delilah passed into an imagined world where her father's promises were fulfilled, and her subjects would love her forever, as she sailed the ocean with a great fleet and trekked across the Pendician wastes. While in the true capital, Emily the Just, Emily the Clever, ruled for decades over a prosperous, mended empire with Corvo Atano by her side. In his day, Anton Sokolov fired the engines of industry, hurtling the Empire into a more sophisticated age. He dallied with nobles, wayward artists, and great inventors alike, drinking in all that life could offer. Leaving Dunwall for the last time, he headed to the cold north, contented at last on a final voyage to take him home. There are things that never change, no matter how hard you try. Questions you must answer. As Megan Foster faded from the world, Billy Lurk stepped from her shadow, setting out to discover her truest self, and seeking the closest thing she'd ever known to family.